and even self constitutional lawyer Michael Zekome, SAN, appear before the Justice Ayo Salami-led panel to take testify against the suspended acting chairmo of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, Ibrahim Magu, and submit 6 exhibits, including 2 video clips and some documents. And during by the session, and will last about 2 hours, Ozekome Samayan about the claim on top leadership failure of Magu and the investigative badness for the anti-graft agency. The senior advocate is still summer to make recommendation to the panel for the need for the EFCC to be more professional, plus make them engage less for media trial. And when they react to development, however, one lawyer to Magu Tosin Ojomo Sama say in no of the senior advocate visit to the panel. And Ojomo Sama say it is unfortunate, say Ozekome, say we be done publicly lambast leadership of the EFCC and Magu fit they invited by the panel, and while inclined, never Sama the opportunity to take defend himself.